要 sell 一个 product 是要有生命的。 It is the person how you present the products. It's not the product itself. Because 顾客一定要用到 product 他才可以知道 effectiveness. But if you just sell 它是没有生命的话，顾客是不会感觉到好像有一点信心的那种感觉。所以自己 whether you are presentable enough, and then you carry the spirit of your products. Are you trying to deliver the spirit of the product to your customers? So because you are the bridge between the product and the customers. So whether you can well deliver well the spirit of the product to customers, it depends on you because you are the spokesperson for the products. So what you have to do is like, you have to really like growth. 学习是非常重要，所以我们常常有上课。其实我们大家就像萤火虫 firefly， 因为相聚，大家聚起来是一团火。如果散开了，你就变成虫。 所以这种团队的精神是非常重要的。比如一个球队，他们去比赛，那么输到底是球员不好还是 coach 不好？不知道的。所以不要一直埋怨人家不好，也不要一直去想说到底是谁不好，反正大家都有这个责任。所以你要怎么样去 utilize 他们的优点，你又要怎么样把你懂的 convey 去给他们？所以互相就是各取所需，然后就是 compliments 啊。你要怎么样成为一个好的 coach？ 你才会有一个怎么样好的球员。